So this is my brother's old camera. What happened with it is the battery died. Like it's almost 8 9 years old, and so I had to purchase another battery, which is a duplicate battery. It costed around 1500 rupees. But this battery also didn't give much of charge. Like it used to work for only how long? Like 15 minutes, and then it dies. Then I did not want to buy a new battery. So what I did, I just took out the battery and kept the circuit in, where positive and negatives are connected. And what I would require is batteries. So I took apart my MI power bank, and these are the two cells. If you can see, it needs 7.4 volts, and altogether it will make around 8.5 or 6 volts. So this will work. What I would do is I would rather cut it. So battery is out, the circuit is. I'll use the circuit to charge this battery sometime later. So there is a power bank cover. Like I just made it into half, and I've connected to make the batteries are in series. You have to keep a note of which is positive and which is negative. Which is good. Now let's see if it works. So I did a reset, and I fixed it properly this time. So this goes this side. Closed. Let's see if it turns on. It turns on. We can see battery is full. So this video I'm taking with this battery pack attached, and yeah, I can always replace these batteries whenever the batteries goes out. It's quick, and but this thing is like it's extra. I have to hold it like this. It's okay. It's not a final piece. I'm going to make few more changes where I don't have to attach this rubber band. That's it for now, and thanks for watching.